What's up, guys? Cinema Gamer Music Madness 23 here, and I'm back again to tell you about what I bought and I watched today. And today I bought this came in the mail today, and I bought El Nino Confession. I bought this to replace my clean version copy, so thank God to finally add this to my collection. And that's it for what I bought today, and now for what I watched. And today I watched Problem Child 2. Problem Child 2 is about this guy named Junior, played by Michael Oliver and little Ben Healy, played by John Ritter, and he is dead now, so, and he, and they moved to Cold River. They moved from Cold River to Mortville from Cold River, Illinois, which wasn't a very good town, and to Mortville, Oregon, which was a better town, so. So they moved away because Junior wasn't doing very well in Cold River, so sorry about that. I was just testing something out on my phone. Big Ben Healy gets broken in the second one, so he moves in with his son, and Ben Healy goes out and almost marries. This rich lady, Lawanda DeMar, played by Lorraine Newman, and Big Ben Healy is played by Jack Warden, and this time Mr. Peabody. Played by Gilbert Gottfried is the principal, and Ben and Flo get a divorce, and finally got a divorce because Flo is sick of Junior, and then Junior and Lawanda's kind of evil and kind of a jerk, and so he has this crush on this school nurse named Annie, so. Because she's sweet and smart, and Junior has this crush on this crazy girl named Trixie, and at the end they become really good friends, and at the end, Annie and Ben get married, and And then Big Ben and LaWanda get married because LaWanda, Big Ben Healy likes LaWanda because of how rich she is. And so they and then and Mr. Peabody passes junior three gr skips him 3 grades to 6th grade because he was a genius kid. So and then so Problem Child 1 and 2 are two of my favorite movies from my childhood. So, and Problem Child 2 was released by Universal Studios, released in 1991. And it's a family, and another one of those family comedies. So, I would highly recommend this if you haven't seen it. Rent it or watch it on demand. Watch both. Rent them both or watch them both on demand. So, I would highly recommend them if you haven't seen them. So, that's all I got to say about it. So, there you guys go. Okay, guys, thanks for watching my video, and be sure to hit the like button and subscribe button and the leave a comment down below for daily videos. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for the next Bob & Watch video. So see. That's it for today. So signing off. So see you all later. Peace out.